Hello, everyone. It's unusually warm today here in the Big Apple. Look at the fall leaves right here as they're changing. Walk away from my house, but a little windy. Well, it doesn't matter. Well, anyhow, we're in my backyard today because we're marking a special occasion. I thought I had them in earlier, but I'll try to fix them in a second. Yep. WHUD.
It is coming up to 1 o'clock, 63 degrees and partly cloudy skies. Hi there. Bob Arnum sitting in for KC today. We are playing your holiday favorites. As we start off the 1 o'clock hour now with Bobby Helms, little Jingle Bell Rock.
Yep, you are hearing that correctly. 10 o'clock this morning, WHUD flipped. I mean, it feels so weird. It's 65 degrees. All right, maybe with the wind it feels like it's in the 50s. This is insane. Normally I would be freezing and trying to warm myself up in the house today and I would be doing this video, but guys, it's literally decent weather to be outside today. And they're playing Christmas music. And later today, if we can do this, I don't care if I could claim for copyright. There we go, okay. Right up here. WLTW is supposed to be flipping today at 5. Now, we're gonna be filming that portion of the video inside my house because by the time it gets 5 o'clock tonight, it's already gonna be dark. And you can thank Daylight Savings Time for ruining the fun for that. I'd love to be out here at 5 p.m. to get the format flipped, but why would I want to be in my backyard at 5 o'clock? All right, so let's just wait for a TOH or a station ID of 1067. I'm gonna wait for it. Oh, look, there's air traffic. Yeah, I know, I'm being random like Yoshi Fan is right now. Come on, WLTW, give us a station ID, please. Thank you.
They should.
106.7 Light FM. Good afternoon, I'm Helen Little. Coming up this afternoon, 5 o'clock, we're flipping the switch to all Christmas music.
Yep.
Covey and Christine are going to be at Radio City along with Debbie Gibson and the Rockettes to get you into the holiday spirit. And right here, Rich Kaminsky is going to flip the switch to all Christmas music at 5. For all
those times. So there you have it. They just teased it. WLTW is flipping today. I'm going to see if I can pick up WEDE. Guess not. Oh. Here's WEDE. But they're still playing regular format. So I'm thinking they're probably gonna flip next week. Yeah, sorry if they're coming in a little scratchy, but it is what it is, guys. I mean, there's nothing I can really do about it.
So now I'm going to keep WHUD back on to see what they're randomly playing today.
I mean, I'm really curious. I mean, what is going to be the first song that WLTW plays? Because I don't know what happened, guys. Like, this morning I put them on at 9. They were playing the regular format on 100.7. And I put the radio back on at 10:45 this morning, around that time frame. This is what I was hearing.
As they shouted out with glee, Rudy the Red-Beaked Reindeer, you'll go down.
All right, so I think we've already played too much copyrighted music for one video, but yeah, guys, guess I'm going to go inside and eat my lunch. My parents are out in Long Island today, so that's another reason why I could film this portion of the video in my backyard. So, yeah, there you have it. WHUD is playing Holiday. And now in a matter of hours, I guess for the weaker radios that can't pick up 100.7 in the five boroughs, you're going to get your chance today at 5 p.m. to listen to some Christmas music. So, get my bows ready at... The bow's ready at 5, but let me also go inside. I'm going to see if I can pick them up inside with the bows. Let's try that next. All right, so it looks like my bows is definitely picking up 100.7 right now. Here in my living room.
100.7 WHUD, the Christmas music station.
Yep, another teaser there. So at least we got them on here. That's a good sign. Alright, so there's WLTW playing regular format. By the way, for my birthday, one of the other presents I got, and I was mentioning it to somebody on the community tab, it was... I don't know, can this camera focus? Thank you. I don't know why the camera is not focusing today for whatever reason, but... Here's the remote. I got rechargeable batteries, because it takes like a certain battery to make this work, but... Yeah. I don't know, guys. I'm just going to probably listen to, like, the remaining few hours of the regular format on WLTW. And then, 5 p.m., big flip. So I'm curious what's going to happen today. All right, I think this is going to be the last regular format song. Here we go.
This is WLTW, New York's Christmas station, Light FM.
Yep, they're doing it! Here we go! WLTW's flipping!
Make a wish. Count to three.
I wish it was Christmas.
Oh, Christmas isn't just a day. It's a frame of mind. I love this Christmassy time of year.
It's practically here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, count to three.
One, two,
three. We're gonna try to remove the static, guys. Hang on.
The holidays will be extra special.
I love this time of year.
As you gather with your family and friends, let's focus on love, unity, and the holiday traditions we hold so dear.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It really just gets you in the mood.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
It's the season.
One of the biggest traditions is Christmas music on your radio.
Makes you feel warm and fuzzy inside.
Christmas.
All of your holiday favorites, from Bing Crosby to Mariah Carey. From Jingle Bell Rock to the Christmas song. We're proud to be your soundtrack for the holiday season.
Everything is so spirited here. Decorations everywhere.
And we'll keep it going 24/7 right through Christmas Day.
There is no better time than Christmas time.
It's a fun time of year.
Now, let's kick off the most special time of the year with non-stop Christmas music.
Thank you, WLTW! The first song you play is not Mariah Carey!
With the kids jingle belling and everyone.
Right, and a DJ. I don't know, guys, I'm waiting for Cubby and Christine from the morning show to, you know, be live from Radio City. They're gonna be on at any moment. I don't wanna end the video with that. Uh-oh, I spoke too soon.
Make my wish
So they are playing Mariah, but I know WHUD also played this song today, so I can't really say I'm going crazy enough about Mariah. I just want to hear Cubby and Christine already. By the way, guy, I want to mention, WKJY is not going to be flipping because I'm assuming WALKFM is going to flip the other connoisseur station. But I'm keeping a theory, and I know they did this last year. Christmas Eve last year was on Saturday, and I remember WKJY flipped to Christmas on Christmas Eve. So there's a good chance WKJY is going to be playing Christmas music. It's going to be on Christmas Eve. But I remember this in years past. They did this one year back in the 2010s, and my Long Island friends remember this. They played one regular format song, and then they played a Christmas song. I mean, wouldn't be that much to ask some connoisseur to have some variety, because I actually enjoyed that. You know, because a lot of stations should experiment with that in the future, you know? It would help at least be equal to everybody, you know? But at least the good news is I still have an adult contemporary station playing regular format, because it's going to drive me crazy constantly hearing Christmas. You know? I mean, yeah, you look forward to it, but then... Oh yeah, I'm going to put the camera down for a second. Just wait for Cubby and Christine to come on 106.7. Before I end this clip, unfortunately in the morning, like if I get up early for work, I am going to have to listen to Sirius XM Hits 1 on my Amazon speaker. But here's the thing. K-Joy goes commercial free at 9. So at least I don't have to hear preppy little Jamie Stelter in the morning. Jamie Morris, I'm sorry, there's two Jamies I get too carried away with being preppy in the morning. The one on New York One and then this one on K-Joy. Jamie Morris.
And all I want for Christmas is you on New York's Christmas station. Light FM, feels great to say that. Kicking off the season with continuous Christmas music, but now let's check in with Cubby and Christine.
Here we go, the morning show guys are coming on.
Thank you, Rich. Yep, we're here. Radio City Music Hall, Christmas Spectacular, and it's underway. Christmas music, Christine.
Has officially begun. So now we are waiting for the Radio City Rockettes, of course.
We'll be talking to them.
Yes.
Debbie Gibson's in the building.
Yes, we have looking a lot beautiful. I've seen her.
Yeah, exactly. You look beautiful. Who are you wearing, by the way?
Thank you. I'm wearing Bloomingdale. Thank you, Cubby. How about you?
And wait for social media to pick up on the shoes. The shoes are something else.
Thanks for
Let me tell you, how would you describe them? Like kind of pom-pommy?
Boudoir slippers with pom-poms, puffs.
You are Radio City ready, Christine. I'm telling you what right now. Send it back to Rich and welcome to Christmas, everybody. The season has begun. Light FM.
Thanksgiving, a time to celebrate our friends and families.
Oh, I think they're just advertising the iHeartRadio show they're doing on Wednesday. So yeah, guys, there you have it. So let's confirm it again. Here is WLTW. And here is WHUD. So both have flipped to holiday music to begin the holiday season. Now, I'm not too sure about WALK. Maybe somebody can confirm with me in the comments. But that's it, guys. That's going to wrap it up here. So, enjoy the holiday music if you want nonstop. I mean, I'm going to get tired of it because, you know... And I'm embracing the holidays because this may potentially be my last one in New York, so... Believe me, guys, there'll be a lot more holiday videos coming up on this channel. I'm working on the travel arrangements. And you'll see them as we go along here, alright? So, this is Andy's Randomness here, signing off, and thank you for watching this video.